their ministers become our enemies if the old lord falls. We'll be able to stick the guy out and wander. If that happens, we'll be stupid paid. There's no point in running away with empty purse.
Saying we don't have an...
Yes, sir. But we also...
So with the...
Yes, sir.
I see.
Lord Ishin, I'm concerned that the Tengu will make another appearance.
Emma?
Yes?
I imagine Genichiro will show up eventually, to put it to use. The other mortal blade.
To protect Ashina, he'll abandon everything about who he is, won't he?
Yes. I expect no less from my own grandchild. However, I cannot let him use Kuro's blood. He can only swing the blade but a few more times. And when that happens, the Tengu will be no more.
But there is the other one.
You mean Sekiro. He is a sullen sword, but I can't say I detest the lad. In truth, he fascinates me.
It never fails. Lord Ishin disappears the moment I take my eyes off of him. He's quite a handful.
I've obtained one.
A blood sample. Let me see. The coloration is very similar to the sculptor's. The color is just slightly tainted. But what's this?
Do you have enough blood?
I believe so. Allow me to continue my research into the dragon rot. When we speak again, it's likely I'll have made a breakthrough. In fact, count on it. Goodbye.
You... Is that a look of concern on your face? Emma's always telling this old bastard to stay here. So that's why I'm here. You're leaving, Sekiro. Another time, then.
It's you. The divine heir, Lady Emma. They're being targeted. Can I ask you to protect them?
I will.
To think I'd have to ask for your help is truly maddening.